The Ekiti State Government has discharged the second in this case of COVID-19 who has been receiving treatment from coronavirus disease at the State Infectious Disease Hospital in Ado Ekiti. The patient said to have contracted the virus in Lagos was isolated and treated at the isolation center for 10 days after testing positive for the coronavirus. With the discharge of the 42-year-old Ekiti indigene, the total number of survivors from the center has now risen to 2.